Hi friends, today we'll discuss another 25 questions. These questions are useful for all bank exams. During this presentation, I'll cover all questions related to general awareness, financial awareness, banking awareness. So, question number 251. What is meant by NPS, National Pension System? If you are working in a nationalized bank, if you are working for a central government, state government job, you will get a pension after retirement. But if you are working in a private company or software company, you are not eligible for pension. Those people can opt for the National Pension System. This scheme encourages people to invest in a pension account at regular intervals during the course of their employment. So during their employment, monthly, quarterly, half-yearly amount can be deposited into your national pension scheme. So after retirement, the subscribers can take out the certain percentage of the corpus fund. So during this period, you have deposited amount into your NPS account. Government will pay interest on your corpus fund. So on retirement, you have a corpus fund of 10 lakhs. In that certain percentage you can take out on your retirement. For the remaining amount, government will pay pension every month. As an NPS account holder, you will receive the remaining amount as a monthly pension post your retirement. What is the eligible age for NPS option? So anybody between 18 to 60 years is eligible to opt NPS. When was NPS introduced in India? January 1st, 2004 was introduced NPS. What is the NPS contribution amount get exempted from income tax? Maximum of 1.5 lakhs per year. So, if you are getting income from salary during tax return, you can claim as a refund or you can deduct from your income under section 80 CCE up to 1.5 lakhs per annum. What is meant by prepaid cards? Spending money from the preloaded amount. These cards are not like debit card. For example, if you have a debit card, it is linked to one account. You can use the debit card to withdraw your account balance. So if your account balance is 50,000, you can withdraw 50,000. If your account balance is 1 lakh, you can withdraw 1 lakh. But prepaid cards are not like that. Preloaded amount. For example, I have taken a prepaid card for 5,000 rupees. So I'll withdraw that 5,000 rupees. Then card is not used. You can't use that card because your preloaded amount is over. Generally, when you use a prepaid card, you are spending money that you have already loaded onto the card. You can't withdraw money from your account. Whatever preloaded amount only you can use with these cards. So these cards are not linked to any bank account. What is meant by FASTag? FASTag is used to pay your toll payments. Preloaded card for toll payment. All the vehicles traveling to toll plaza will now have to mandatorily pay their toll charges using FASTag. FASTag is a service provider. When you swipe your card in toll, automatically amount will be deducted from your bank account through service provider. It will be transferred to the toll plaza owners. What is meant by SIM binding? Binding the phone number means your phone number, SIM card number, IMEI number. So binding means all the three will be binded. So if your mobile number is changed or your SIM card number is changed or your IMEI number is changed, then you have to go for the re-registration. So this will be useful for security point introduced by the RBI for mobile banking users. It is an extra security point for the mobile bank users. Next question. What is meant by minimum balance criteria in savings bank account? Account balance always more than minimum balance. If I say when you are opening account in a bank, this is minimum balance is 1,000 rupees. Always you should maintain your account balance more than 1000 rupees. If your account balance drops below the minimum at any point of time in a month, then charges will be levied. So charges will be debited from your account. Next question, how many payment banks are there in India? 11 banks. What is the maximum balance can keep it in customer account in payment banks? This 2 lakhs rupees maximum you can keep in a bank account under payment bank is 2 lakhs only. The Reserve Bank of India has doubled the money limit of funds account holders of payment banks can keep in their bank accounts to 2 lakhs. Previously it was 1 lakh. Now RBI has increased 2 lakhs. So you can keep up to 2 lakhs in your account. What is meant by interest accrual? Interest calculated but not collected yet. So accrual can be daily, monthly. This is only for the calculation for the bank internal purpose. When interest accrued, this will not be collected from the customer. This is only for the internal calculation only. What is meant by interest capitalization? Addition of unpaid interest to the principal balance. So on due date, it may be monthly, quarterly, whether customer has paid interest or not will not verify. Directly will debit the loan principal amount and same amount will be transferred to the income head. Addition of unpaid interest to the principal balance of customer loan. The principal balance of a loan increase when payments are postponed during the period. Unpaid interest is capitalized, means all unpaid interest will be collected from your principal so that your principal will become increased. So next month interest will be calculated on the increased principal. What is meant by scheduled commercial banks? Banks included in the second schedule of RBI Act 1934. So if your bank is included in second schedule of RBI Act, all those banks will be called as scheduled commercial bank. The scheduled commercial banks are those banks which are included in the second schedule of RBI Act 1934 and which carry out the normal business of banking, such as accepting deposits and giving the loan to the customers. What is meant by dividend? Sharing company earnings to shareholders. Distribution of a portion of company's earnings decided by the board of director to a class of its shareholders. So when you invest in a company, you'll get shares. So when company gets profit, these profit will be divided and given to the shareholders. So that portion is called dividend. Dividend will be calculated on which value? So always your dividend will be calculated on face value only. Face value can be 1 rupee, 5 rupee, 2 rupee, 10 rupee. So whatever the market rate, dividend will be calculated on the face value only. For example, you bought a Reliance share for 1000 or 2000 rupees, but face value is 10 rupees, means your dividend will be calculated on the face value only. For my example, 10 rupees value, face value, and 100% dividend means every shareholder will get 10 rupees for each share, not on the market value. What is meant by ALCO in banking? ALCO means Asset Liability Committee. ALCO consists of bank senior management, including CEO, should be responsible for ensuring the limit set by the board as well as for the deciding the business strategy of the bank on the assets and liability sides in line with the bank budget. So whatever the board has decided, that should be followed by the top management of the bank. So they form a ALCO committee. ALCO committee will be monitoring the assets and liabilities portion. What is meant by convertible debentures? Debentures are two types, convertible debentures and non-convertible debentures. Debentures are like loan only. When company wants money, one is they can go to the IPO or secondary market to get the capital. Second is they can go for the debentures. Debentures are like you have taken a loan from other organization. You have to pay interest regularly. So these debentures can be converted on maturity to an equity of the company. Or non-convertible debentures means after the maturity amount will be paid to the organization or individuals. So debentures that can be converted into equity after the maturity is called convertible debentures. What is meant by nomination for bank account? Person entitled to receive money in case of customer death. So all the accounts, operative accounts, should be tagged with nominee details. If something happens to the account holder, these amount will be paid to the nominee, person who are entitled to receive the money in case of customer's death. What is meant by surety for a loan? Means assurance by the third party. When you are taking a loan, first party will be bank, second party will be customer, third party will be, it will be the person is giving the surety. A surety is assurance of one party's debts to the another. So one person has taken loan, but another person is giving surety. If person one is not paying the money, bank is entitled to collect money from the third party, that third person. What is meant by flexi deposit? Flexi deposit is combination of demand deposit and time deposits. So normally you will get less interest on savings, and current there is a zero interest. To earn extra interest, whatever the amount, bulk amount available in savings and current account, this will be transferred to deposit account and customer will get extra interest on the fixed deposit. It is formed by combination of demand deposit and fixed deposit. The depositor opting for a flexi FD is able to avail of both the liquidity of savings and current accounts and high returns of fixed deposits. So amount kept in the savings account automatically converted as a fixed deposit, and whenever customer requires, these amount will be transferred back to the savings and current account. So these are called flexi deposits. What is meant by either or survival? So either or survival applicable to joint account only. Joint account means account is opened by two or more persons, more individuals. So either or survival means this account can be operated by any one individual. What is meant by POA, power of attorney? In the power of attorney is often used when a original account holder becomes ill or disabled, or when they can't present to sign necessary legal document for financial transaction, then power of attorney holder will act as a account holder. So original account holder is ill or disabled and is unable to attend the financial transaction, then POA act as a account holder. What is meant by HUF, Hindu undivided family? HUF means Hindu undivided family. You can save tax by creating a family unit and pooling in assets to form a HUF. So if you have a undivided family, you can open a HUF account with a bank. So you get a extra savings from these accounts. Who is karta in HUF account? Senior most male member is called the karta. He'll act as a manager. He'll be operating the account. What is meant by KYT in AML? You know KYC. Know your customer. How you'll know by the know the customer? By identification or address proof and photo. Same thing, KYT means know your transaction. To monitor customer transactions, from where money is coming to customer account, from customer account to transfer to other accounts, the payee name will be verified. Data centric information about the transactions done by the customer will be verified by the bank. This is called know your transactions. Thank you friends. If you like my video, please subscribe and share with your friends also.